opposition Bob Emory is going to supply. He even thinks he's cool. Earlier on, we had a chance to talk with Akeem and the Slicksters. The two of them together are something else.
And what's his name is Akeem.
Yo, brothers and sisters. The same egg on knee you see right there. Why is that, Brother Slick?
Because he done seen the light.
Yeah.
Oh. Seen the light, perhaps. Still an awesome individual at 400 pounds plus.
You know, as violent and as tough and as mean as he was as the one-man gang, now that his true personality's come out and he speaks now and he feels more comfortable in his new life, he's going to be twice as dangerous.
Absolutely. Going to make him more dangerous. No question about that.
I like the outfit. I like the name.
Who'd they call? Omar the tent maker to make that, or who do you call for that kind of stuff, Brian?
Well, I don't know. I imagine there's the
same person that makes your horrible jackets, right?
I beg your pardon.
Combo you had making some of your clothing.
Yeah, slits down.
Oh, look at this.
He's getting down.
Certainly didn't change that maneuver at all. Emory is history. No.
He's not ready yet.
Could have counted to 100 on that one. Off the ropes. Oh, the big 747 has landed. It's all over.
It's Akeem.
Take a look. Let's get the official word.
The winner of this bout, Akeem.
Little soul stepping here.
He knows what he's doing.
Some fancy handwork as well.
Sit down.
Would you stop?
Are you doing the splits?
Let's go back and take a look at the new Akeem.
Well, look at the way he jams that neck down, face first. Look at this.
The big splash.
You better get up water.